After a 2.5 month expedition from the Aleutian Islands through the Bering Strait to the North Pole, a MagLab scientist is helping to map the chemical properties of the Arctic Ocean.